They have a very good agronomic package. Good emergence, good standability, and the bushing style of the beans is absolutely perfect. The field I'm standing in, I would definitely say, is proof of the channel XtendFlex soybeans.